great opening. Vitrychenko from the Ukraine.
It was Vitrychenko the controversy was over at the European Championships. She actually pulled out of the competition because her score was so low and she felt like she'd been undermarked.
Well, she too, hugely experienced. 24 years of age now. Former world champion. Unusual, isn't it, to see somebody still competing at this level at that age?
Yeah, it is quite unusual to see that, but I think with Vitrychenko, her skill has come, with her age. She has really mastered the sport, and she's done great things for rhythmic gymnastics in the world.
No chance of a comeback for you, then, is there?
No, I don't think so. An interesting choice of music. It's very fast and powerful, and she doesn't really seem to be going anywhere with it.
It's actually titled The Bumblebee, believe it or not. Finished perfectly in time with the music and the veteran in her final Olympics. Hoping that this is the beginning of an evening's routine which is going to bring her a medal.
Very good throw there at the end. That was a throw and a walk out. She caught the rope very cleanly.
There come the marks.